Does anyone here kill people for money?
Subtle.
The fuck you just say?
I'm gonna be in the car.
I think I can help you, boys.
Not interested, thank you.
Let's check this out.
I'm gonna be your murder consultant.
Motherfucker Joe.
How'd you get the nickname Motherfucker?
When I was a kid, I snuck into my mother's bedroom.
Yuck.
I've heard enough.
I snuck up behind her, and then I slipped my fingers into her purse.
Purse? You said purse.
I really fucked her over.
Motherfucker!
And that's how I got the name Motherfucker Jones. You know there ain't no
rest for the wicked. I got it. Why don't you kill each other's bosses?
Yeah, like Hitchcock's Strangers on a Train, right?
Danny DeVito movie. It's a funny one.
Yeah, what? That famous Alfred Hitchcock Danny DeVito movie. That's the one.
You crackers got motives. The po-po.
Police. Post police.
I know what it means.
We'll still pin it to you.
Put your hands up!
I cannot believe I let you talk me into this whole thing, man. I cannot fucking believe it.
Are you kidding me? We were being hypothetical.
Oh, you were being hypothetical?
Horrible Bosses.
Y'all motherfuckers crazy.
Only in cinemas.